Do you like them bigger or smaller? I myself prefer small ones, but now we have them in whatever size your heart desires. A rudder in whatever size your production requires, because we are talking about the milling heads, of course. And now, in long last, we can present this new line to you. They are small, they are automatic, and above all, they are finally available. These milling heads are new among our accessories, and they are especially relevant for small machines such as WFT10 and WFT11, because before, these machine types could not be equipped with automatic milling head. But now they can! By using an automatic milling head, you can make your horizontal boring mill into multifunctional machining center, and with it you can machine even very complex workpieces. In other words, with our milling head you can greatly expand technological possibilities of FERMAT machine. This is right angle stepless automatic milling head. Right angle meaning it has one axis of positioning, axis C, and stepless meaning the head is positioned by a servo motor, so the indexing of the positioning is 0.001 degree. The milling head is clamped on the headstock automatically by means of these four hydraulic pins. Its accurate position against the headstock is guaranteed by the hirth coupling, and the distribution block connects the head electrically, and also it transports media from and into the milling head. The head is positioned by a motor. As you can see, it is being positioned and spindle rotates at the same time. This type of positioning is much faster compared with the conventional one where the head is positioned by the spindle of the headstock. This type reduces downtime and saves money in the end for you, the customer. In addition, when the head reaches desired position, the position is reinforced by a hydraulic brake, and in this way the clamping force of the head is sufficient for accurate machining. For less complicated workpieces, we also have right angle milling head with positioning of 2.5 degree. Here the head is positioned by the headstock, by the spindle, and it is kept in position by hirth couplings. On one hand, the positioning here is a bit slower, but on the other hand there is more favorable price. It all depends on how often you will need to change the position. So make sure to do the math before you order. And this is the other type, orthogonal milling head. It has two positioning axes, vertical and horizontal, and therefore it's very easy to imagine head in various positions, especially compared with universal milling heads. This milling head has very good reach, and also it made it necessary to use in various applications to reach surfaces of very complex workpieces, since the Y-axis can also work in negative positions, meaning when the spindle is positioned towards the machine backwards. These milling heads are automatic, and therefore you need some special accessories to make them work, such as the head console or pickup station, headstock adapted for automatic clamping, and cover plate. They are small and compact and compatible with machines WFT10 and WFT11. But as you can see here behind me, not only with those. Depending on the applications, small size may also be beneficial for bigger machines, such as WFT13 or even bigger. We just change the adapter and they are good to go. So what actually makes the positioning automatic is what we call a C-axis. The C-axis consists of a motor, pinion and a tooth ring, and is compatible with any type of headstock and any type of milling head. So should you need a small milling head that can fit inside the workpiece, you can choose manual milling head by one of external suppliers, such as this one by OMG, and combined with our automatic C-axis, you have manual head that is positioned automatically. We are always happy to give you a word of advice, but we know that in the end, with us, you will always choose the right one.